Milk does a body good, unless you're lactose intolerant. And that's why thousands of people avoid dairy products.
But a new study shows you may be missing out on all that ice cream for nothing. Our medical editor, Dr. Paul Little, tells us why.
Lactase is a compound that acts like a catalytic converter, except it's in your body instead of on your car. It helps you break down milk sugar or lactose into simple sugars your gut can absorb.
Pure shock.
Babies all over the world produce lots of lactase. It helps them break down the sugars in breast milk and cow's milk. But as we grow up, for some reason, the body turns down lactase production. So we're unable to digest lactose, and it just ferments like beer in our gut.
Can you show me again where that hurts?
Problem is, a lot of people blame their upset stomachs on lactose intolerance. But medical experts say many times it's something else. Symptoms could be due to irritable bowel syndrome, celiac disease, or inflammatory bowel disease. So how do you know if your symptoms are due to a lack of lactase? Well, an easy way to find out is to avoid all dairy products, milk, cream, cheese, ice cream, for a week. If you get better, it's probably lactose intolerance. If you don't, see your doctor. In our next edition, we'll discuss how to manage real lactose intolerance so you can get back to the things you enjoy. Dr. Paul Little, Washington.